Hello, friends. Welcome back to our fun learning adventure. Today, we're diving into the world of weight by comparing different objects. Ready to figure out which is heavier and which is lighter? Grab your thinking caps and let's get started. So, what is weight? Weight is how heavy or light something is. Every object around us has weight. And today we're going to compare different objects to see which is heavier and which is lighter. How do we do that? By using a balance scale. Let me show you how it works. This scale has two sides. When you place an object on each side, the side that goes lower holds the heavier object, and the side that goes higher holds the lighter object. Pretty cool, right? So, for example, if the left side of the scale drops down, the object on the left is heavier. If the right side goes up, the object on the right is lighter. Easy, right? Just remember, for an accurate comparison, the objects should be placed at the same distance from the center of the scale. Otherwise, it could give us the wrong answer. As we go through the pictures today, keep an eye on the scale's position. It will tell you which object is heavier and which is lighter. But before we jump into the fun, let's talk about what you'll learn by the end of this video. By the end, you'll be able to explain how a balance scale works to compare the weight of two objects. You'll be able to identify that the side that goes lower holds the heavier object, and the side that goes higher holds the lighter object, provided they are placed at the same distance from the center of the scale. Let's start with this. On one side, we have a glass jar, and on the other, a dice. Take a good look. Which one do you think is heavier? Did you guess the glass jar? Great job. The glass jar is heavier than the dice, but why? Let's take a closer look at the scale. See how the side with the glass jar is lower? That's because the jar is made of glass, which is a heavy material. The dice, on the other hand, are smaller and made of lighter plastic. That's why the dice side of the scale is higher. Now, let's complete the sentence together. A glass jar is heavier than a dice. A dice is lighter than a glass jar. Let's see what we have next. On the right, we have a big teddy bear, and on the left, a small toy car. Which one is heavier? Yes, the teddy bear is heavier. But let's see why. If you look closely at the scale, you can see the side with the teddy bear is lower, which means it weighs more. The teddy bear is big and filled with stuffing, making it heavier. The small toy car, although it's made of plastic or metal, is much smaller and lighter, so its side of the scale is up. Now, let's say the sentence together. A teddy bear is heavier than a toy car. A toy car is lighter than a teddy bear. You're getting the hang of it. Ready for another one? Check this out. We have a watermelon and a lemon. What do you think? Which one weighs more? Exactly. The watermelon is heavier than the lemon. But why? Let's look at the scale. See how the side with the watermelon is much lower? That's because the watermelon is much larger and filled with more water and fruit, which makes it heavier. The lemon, being much smaller, weighs less, which is why its side of the scale is higher. Now, let's complete our sentence together. A watermelon is heavier than a lemon. A lemon is lighter than a watermelon. Great work. Okay. Here's the next one. We have a stack of books on one side and a notebook on the other. Can you figure out which one is heavier? Absolutely right. The stack of books is heavier than the notebook, but let's understand why. If we look at the scale, the side with the stack of books is lower. That's because the stack has several books piled on top of each other, making it weigh a lot more than a single notebook. The notebook is just one thin object, so its side of the scale is higher. Let's complete the sentence. The stack of books is heavier than a notebook. A notebook is lighter than a stack of books. You're doing fantastic. You're getting really good at this. Take a look at this. We have a basketball on one side and a tennis ball on the other. The scale is tilting down on the basketball side. Can you guess which one is heavier? That's right. The basketball is heavier than the tennis ball. That's because a basketball is much bigger and filled with more air, which makes it heavier than a smaller tennis ball. So we can say, a basketball is heavier than a tennis ball. A tennis ball is lighter than a basketball. All right, last challenge. We have a cardboard box on one side and a pair of sneakers on the other. What do you think? Which one is heavier, or are they the same? That's right. They weigh the same. Notice how the scale is perfectly balanced, with neither side going up or down. Even though a cardboard box and a pair of sneakers seem very different, they both have the same overall weight. This keeps the balance scale level. Let's finish the sentence together. A cardboard box weighs the same as a pair of sneakers. Awesome job, everyone. You did an amazing job figuring out which objects are heavier and which are lighter. And remember, comparing weights can be super helpful in real life. You can even try this at home with toys, fruits, or books. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you won't miss out on more fun learning videos. See you next time.